Frida Kahlo was a famous Mexican artist. She painted realistic, symbolic, surrealistic pictures. She was the wife of famous painter Diego Rivera. She was born in one of the smallest towns in Mexico. Her father was a painter too. When she was six, she became ill and polio left her left leg disabled. But it was not the end of her problems. In 1925, she had a bus accident which broke her spinal cord and injured her terribly, and after the accident, Frida left medical career and started painting seriously. From her 143 paintings, 45 are self-portraits that show her physical sufferings in symbolic way. Her paintings often had strong autobiographical elements and mixed realism with fantasy. She married Diego Rivera in 1929. Her mother was against the marriage because they looked inappropriate. He looked like an elephant and she looked like a doll. In 1913, they moved to USA when Rivera was a great success. Frida hated the country, but during this time she painted some of her great paintings. One of her favorite paintings was My Grandparents and I, Kahlo painting herself as a 10-year-old girl with her grandparents. Other famous paintings by her are the two Fridas, Wounded Table, and so on. In 1950, Kahlo spent most of the year in hospital. In 1953, her leg was amputated because of gangrene. In 1954, she had a high fever because of pneumonia and died on July 13. Frida Kahlo can be called a strong woman as she tolerated great pains physically and mentally. Painted great pictures where she revealed her own sufferings. She is one of the world's greatest paintings whose life still inspires women and men all over the world.